arrange the numbers from the smallest to the greatest. Okay, so I want to make all of them decimals, so it'll be easy for us to compare. Okay, so from here, easily, we can see that the smallest would be 0.085, followed by 4 over 5, followed by 0.800. Okay, always start from the 10. Okay, looking at the smallest, this is in the hundreds place, right? Okay, then we look at, okay, the tens place, and we start to compare. Okay, who is the smallest, and we can arrange them in this particular order. Okay, 0.085 for fifth, 0.800, 0.805. Okay, so that is the answer for this question.